So very good morning to all of you. If you are an engineering student and you would like to draw something using some softwares like AutoCAD, then always you don't need to buy a software. If you are a student, then AutoCAD can provide you a free version for student learning and you can install that on your computer. But the problem is that your computer must support that kind of system in terms of your RAM, in terms of your storage and processing speed. So there may be a chance that you are not able to download a new version of AutoCAD and you cannot install it. So we have another solution that is called online AutoCAD system, and it is also free for the students as well as the faculties. So now you can make your account online and you can use all those tools online also for creating your drawings. So today we are going to discuss about this. So you should learn this thing one by one, step by step. So I will tell you how you can reach there and how you can draw your drawings in that. So first of all, you should try to open a Google, as you can see in front of you, and you have to write down AutoCAD online. That's it. If you write AutoCAD online, then it will show you some sites. And when you see that there is a first tab that is web.autocad.com. So it is the name of that site where you can draw your drawings online also. So you, once you click on this, you have to make your account. As I have already created one account, so it will give me direct access, but you have to sign it up first. If you are a first time user, then just sign it up and it will let you inside the software part on the screen. So now you can see that it will show you the files also. Whatever drawing you will made, you can save it online on the cloud of AutoCAD itself. And from that also, you can import different drawings. Even you can upload your drawing from your computer also. Now we are on the screen of AutoCAD, and now you can see some of the files over here and some of the folders also. So you can arrange your documents in its cloud space of AutoCAD. And whenever you will make any drawing, you can save it online as well as you can download it for your future reference also. So now we will try to understand that how it should work. So when you open this, it will show you three tabs. One is upload, new folder and new drawing. So if you have any drawing in your laptop and you want to open it through online mode, if you don't have software, then you can upload that file and you can open that. Okay. Second is new folder. So if you want to arrange your different files so that it will not lead to some kind of mess, then you can arrange them in different folders that what drawing you are making. And the third thing is new drawing. So we will start with this new drawing. And when you click on new drawing, it will ask you the drawing name. For example, it's my first drawing. So I write it a name, drawing one. Okay. And it will show you that what template would you like to use. Then it have two different units. One is metric, one is imperial. So we go with metric dimensions and we click on create. So once we create, it will give us a platform where we can draw our detailed drawings. Okay. So those who have seen the AutoCAD through software version, they might be familiar with all the tools of this window, but those who are not familiar with the tools of this window, they can see the another video where we will discuss all the tools in detail where they can work. So it have almost all those tools which are available in offline mode also. So here, as you can see, that there is a provision for different layers, colors, line type, line scale, line width and dimensions. Similarly, there are different tabs in which you can create layers, you can create different drawings also, 2D, 3D also. And similarly, you can arrange your layout also, what print view you would like to know. Everything is possible in this. So this is a basic layout of your AutoCAD as you work on offline mode also. So it is again the same thing. So you can use different, commands, and you can even click from here. For example, if I would like to draw a line, you can pick a line command from simple mouse click. And when you come to this point, you can create your lines. Okay. So whatever line you want to draw, you can draw with the help of a mouse and commands. But how to draw lines, there are various methods and we will discuss them later on in different sessions, not now. just I would like to introduce you with this platform that you can start your work, or if you have any sort of drawing and you don't have that software in your laptop, then how you will open that AutoCAD drawing? Then you need a software. So you don't need to install that software. You just click on this website and you can open that file from here. And if you want to send it to a person where he do not have the access to both and he just want to see the drawing, then you can save that drawing in picture format also or PDF format also, so that a normal person, even on mobile phone, they can check and see this kind of drawings. So there are different other softwares also which you can use online, but we will discuss them in later classes. But for now, I think you are able to understand this AutoCAD online version. So it's better you work on this, and whenever you work something, then you have to save it. So you have an option on the right side, you can save it. Then you have a print option, then you can configure according to different settings. And here it will show your login details, that with what name you are logging to this website. So I think this is all from my side for this particular session. So thank you so much, and try to use it as much as possible. If you have any query, you can post it on the video comments. Thank you so much.